This high-pressure system is starting to dominate most of the country here. That cold front that moved through the other day is now stalled out right along the Gulf coastline, trapping a lot of moisture where they haven't seen much relief in the past few days like we have been seeing. We've been waking up to some really nice temperatures. Today, a little bit on the warmer side, a few degrees above what we saw for the past two mornings, but still temperatures are below average for this time of year. We're at 70 in Jackson, 68 from Yazoo City down into Vicksburg, 65 down in Macomb here at the moment. By this afternoon, the heat is making a comeback. We are back into the triple digits for everyone, especially south of I-20. We're expecting 101 in Jackson and Vicksburg for today, 103 over in Port Gibson, North Mississippi. So north of I-20, they're still going to be seeing temperatures in the upper 90s by the afternoon, 96 for Kosciuszko. Real feel values today range anywhere from about 99 to 107. And this is just the beginning. The heat is going to be building as the week progresses on here. That high pressure is going to start to move off towards the east. And as it does, it's going to be intensifying, which means temperatures are going to get hotter and our dew points are going to go up. And we're watching a lot of tropical moisture that's going to build into the area, especially going into Sunday. Those winds shift. They start to come out of the east. It brings a lot of the moisture. So again, dew points go up, temperatures go up, and that means real feel values go up as well. This is what we're looking at for the next 5 days here. Very dangerous conditions to be outside for extended periods of time here for the weekend and going into early parts of next week. I think the second half of the week, middle half of the week, we could be getting very close, if not in the extremely dangerous category. So that means real feel values around 115 are to come. And with all this hot weather, we've also been seeing very dry weather as well. This high pressure is in control, which means we're not expecting any rainfall throughout the Magnolia State for the next 7 days here. And that's the case for a majority of the country here, as far east as parts of the Carolinas, down to Atlanta, Dallas, Oklahoma, parts of Kansas, all the way up into Minnesota as well. We're not expecting much rainfall at all. The West Coast is getting a lot of heavy rain off from Hurricane Hillary. The Gulf Coast looks like they could see a bit of some shower and storm activity as well, but that high pressure is in control and not going anywhere anytime soon. Look at the tropics here. It's starting to heat up. We're going into the peak of hurricane season. We're watching a storm system that could be developing here in the next 7 days. Very low chance of any development, but if anything does come about this, it's really just going to be affecting western parts of the Gulf here into parts of Texas and into Mexico. Back behind it, we're watching three more possible developments as well. Two of these systems have a pretty good chance of developing into a storm system, not affecting any landmass here in the next several days, but definitely something to keep an eye on just in case. Here's a look at a very hot and very dry 7 day forecast. Hundreds across the board for the next 7 days. We have not seen hundreds for 7 consecutive days since late August, early September of the year 2000. So it's been quite a while since we've seen these very, very high above average temperatures. We are not expecting any relief from the heat in the future.